CZW.
Combat Zone Wrestling. I know what you're thinking. You really missed this face at CZW 17, and I'm well aware. Trust me, I read all your tweets and all your Facebook comments, everything like that. You all are like, when's David Starr coming back to kill it? When's that happening? Well, I will be more than happy to tell you that after I return from Europe, you know, being an international superstar, the best star in professional wrestling, I'm going to come back to CZW. I will be back on March 26th, and I will be there to make a statement, and that statement is that I'm the best of the best. You know, it's something that I've said over and over again, but I'm now doing this internationally. You see, companies are bringing me from America overseas. They're flying me all around the world to show that David Starr is the best of the best. And I'm in here at the WXW Wrestling Academy working every single day to get better and better. Doesn't that scare you? That I'm going to get better and better? Doesn't that scare you guys like Sami Callihan and guys like Jonathan Gresham? Doesn't that scare you? That David Starr is yet to hit his peak of potential. And you'll see it all when I come back, Combat Zone. And if you can't see that, just take a step back. You know my catchphrase. Look at it. That's the whole thing. See?